chance to hone the perfect list of adventures. Et voila.
Maybe it takes you years, but I've come up with the perfect nature adventure in just 1 minute. The adventure is... Fanfare, please, Hal.
On it, baby!
What is it like to see a geyser erupt at Yellowstone National Park?
Oh, of course. I know all about Yellowstone. The geysers.
Geysers.
Geysers, right. Geysers. That's what I meant to say. Yes, a great idea for a first-time list maker, Ronald. I do believe I crossed that off my list when I was but a kitten. So, maybe they're not on my list after all. Well, geysers can't be that interesting. Especially if they've never made it onto my list of things to explore.
Oh, really, Nature Cat? You're telling me that you don't think ultra-hot jets of water shooting out of the earth like this? Ooh, sounds interesting.
Nice try, Ronald, but that doesn't even sound real.
I'll have you know, Nature Cat, that I have proof that geysers are real and that they are awesome.
Whoa, that's a geyser? That water goes as tall as like a billion Mr. Chowinskis stacked up on top of each other.
Man, oh man, is that sweet!
Ha, told ya! Grandpa Donald sent me this. He's invited me to visit him at Yellowstone National Park to see this geyser, Old Faithful. How do you like them apples?
Love them. So nice of you to ask, Ronald.